You will discover the tradition and future of Korea's medicine at Seoul National University Hospital, which provides world-class medical care and the most comfortable treatment for patients. Seoul National University Hospital will be heart of Korean medicine, leading Korean medicine to be internationally recognized. Seoul National University Hospital, advancing Korean medicine to be the leader in world healthcare. As the Central National Hospital of Korea, Seoul National University Hospital is a patient-oriented hospital that continually offers high-quality treatment through people's love and support for Seoul National University Hospital. In 1885, Seoul National University Hospital was established as Korea's first national hospital under the name Chejungwon. Since being reorganized as Seoul National University Hospital in 1978, Seoul National University Hospital has been the center of Korean healthcare and has been paving new paths for the future of Korean medicine. Opening an innovative paradigm of Korean medicine, Seoul National University Hospital has created an optimal network system and has made numerous unprecedented medical achievements. Seoul National University Hospital, establishing standards for Korean medical treatment. Through world-class education, research, and patient care, Seoul National University Hospital standardizes methods for Korean medical treatment. Seoul National University Children's Hospital, which is the first pediatric hospital in the country, provides specialized and up-close treatment for children, as it promises a brighter tomorrow for our future generation. Seoul National University Cancer Hospital, which boasts for being competitive worldwide in anti-cancer treatment and surgeries, provides tailored medical service for each patient. The Cancer Hospital is opening a new path toward conquering cancer by developing new anti-cancer agents and treatment techniques. In 1987, Seoul National University Hospital was commissioned by the Seoul Metropolitan Government to operate the Borame Medical Center. Since then, it has achieved significant growth. Today, it has become Korea's most representative and largest city hospital that provides high-quality medical service. Seoul National University Bundang Hospital is the leader in advanced medical technology, being known for its world-leading competitiveness in treatment for cerebral illnesses and laparoscopic surgeries. The Bundang Hospital is also opening a new horizon in cutting-edge medicine for the aging society. offering distinguished medical care with Korea's leading faculty and state-of-the-art medical equipments. Seoul National University Hospital Healthcare System Gangnam Center has been the pioneer in making preventative medicine become the public's lifetime health guardian. Based on the expertise of Korea's most skillful physicians, Seoul National University Hospital is strengthening its global medical competitiveness by acquiring world-class certifications for group of specialization centers. In terms of number of these published in SCI journals and number of clinical tests, Seoul National University Hospital is upholding its reputation for also being a world-class research-centered institute. The Biomedical Research Institute, which has successfully carried out various government-funded projects, is the birthplace of new drugs for treatment and advanced medicine. With the goal to establish a convergent R&D cluster, Seoul National University Hospital is striving to become world's top research-oriented hospital at this very moment. Advancing biomedical science through state-of-the-art research, Seoul National University Hospital is becoming the arena of advanced medicine that nurtures world's medical leaders. Seoul National University Hospital operates various ability enhancement programs for medical school students, licensed doctors, and professors. Seoul National University Hospital tries its best to achieve mankind's long-cherished dream of conquering diseases. Seoul National University Hospital contributes to society by also looking after the people on Earth who do not have enough access to medical care. Seoul National University Hospital helps create a healthy and happy society by organizing programs that provide medical assistance to developing nations in collaboration with Seoul National University's School of Medicine. Exporting its advanced healthcare systems overseas, Seoul National University Hospital is working on establishing the Advanced Treatment Development Center, the Advanced Outpatient Center, Medical HRD Center, Convergence Medical Technology Center, and the Seoul National University International Medical Cluster. Seoul National University Hospital will write a new page in world history of medicine, as it is where medicine of hope exists and lifetime happiness and health is given to mankind. The heartwarming inspiration of the medicine of hope and life for the happiness and health of mankind. Seoul National University Hospital.